This video will show you how to order an Oracle Cloud Service trial subscription. From the Oracle Cloud homepage, you can learn about the available Oracle Cloud services, sign up for a free trial subscription, or purchase one or more subscriptions to an Oracle Cloud service. The menu bar provides options that help you navigate in Oracle Cloud and learn more about Oracle Cloud services. Click Home at any time to return to the Oracle Cloud homepage. Select Products and Services to learn about a specific application service or platform service in Oracle Cloud. Select Resources to peruse the literature and video library. You can access data sheets, documentation, frequently asked questions, tutorials, videos, white papers, and discussion forums. Click Sign In to open the Sign In page. You can then sign in to My Services, My Account, or Application Services notifications. Select the free 30-day trial button. Note, the 30-day trial subscription begins the day that you activate the service. In this example, I'm going to try the database trial. To register for a trial or purchase a subscription to an Oracle Cloud service, you must have an Oracle.com account. If you do not have an Oracle.com account, the system prompts you to create an account the first time you attempt to sign up for an Oracle Cloud service. Provide the pertinent details to create your OracleCloud.com account. From the user verification page, you will request your verification code. Oracle Cloud uses verification codes to check your identity before processing your request for a trial subscription. Oracle Cloud sends a verification code to your mobile phone. Enter your mobile phone number, click Send Text Message, check your phone for a text message from Oracle Cloud, enter the code in the Code Receive field. Note, verification codes are valid for one-time use and expire after 48 hours. Review the Service Details page. When signing up for a trial, just accept the defaults. Read and accept the terms and conditions of the trial agreement before continuing. The Review Summary page displays the following details. Service information displays the type of service you requested, the name of the service, the name and type of services included, if any, and the identity domain to which a service belongs. In addition, the Review Summary page lists the name and type of service included with your trial request, if any. For example, the trial subscription for Oracle Java Cloud Service always includes Oracle Database Cloud Service, which is created in the same identity domain. Order information displays the order ID, which is a unique identifier for this order, and the order date. Refer to the order ID whenever you contact Oracle about billing or payment issues. And trial information displays a trial duration, usually 30 days. You can extend a trial subscription for some services. When the processing of your trial request is completed, Oracle sends you an email message. The email includes information about how to activate your service. Alternatively, you can click the My Account link on the Review Summary page, sign into My Account, and monitor when your service is ready for activation. When your trial subscription is ready to be activated, you will receive an email from Oracle Cloud. Click Activate Order in the email you receive from oraclecloud.com to activate your order. Since I'm already signed in, the My Account application opens immediately and displays the details page for the service. On the details page for the service, it displays a message at the top of the page indicating the service has been submitted for activation. Activation is in progress. You will receive another email when the service is active and ready to use. Once the activation of your Oracle Cloud service is complete, you will receive a post-activation email which will contain sign-in credentials, which include username, temporary password, and identity domain where the service is provisioned, the My Services URL. The email also contains the My Account URL in case you want to view all of the services prescribed to your account. Now I'm going to employ the My Services URL from the email. The first time I sign into My Services, I'll be prompted to enter a temporary password and identity domain for the service. And then I'll immediately be redirected to the identity domain console to reset my temporary password, provide answers to the password challenge questions. If the password you provide does not comply with the policy, re-enter a password that does comply with the password policy. As the service administrator or an identity domain administrator, you use my services to verify that your Oracle Cloud Service is up and running. In addition, you can use my services to monitor utilization, view service details, and access any control panels and associated tools for the Oracle Cloud Service. Clicking on the service URL launches the Oracle Cloud Service. In this case, the database as a service. And that's all there is to it. Your trial service is now up and running. This concludes our demonstration on how to sign up for an Oracle Cloud trial. For more information, see trial and paid subscriptions for Oracle Cloud services in the documentation library at the following location.